Sit down in any comfortable position. Make sure that your back, neck and spine is upright and straight. And you are somewhere in cleaner environment so that we don't inhale an extra dust. Become aware of your breath for a moment and prepare in your mind for Anulom Vilom, the alternative breathing process. Once you're ready, bring your hand, right hand into Vishnu Mudra. So your index and middle finger touches the palm. And inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, and inhale, exhale fully completely. Close your right nostril, inhale left, inhale on 4 and exhale on 6 or 8. Close, hold for 2 seconds, open right and exhale. Inhale right, close, exhale left. Inhale left, close, exhale right. Inhale right, close, exhale left. Inhale left, exhale right. Inhale right, exhale left. Inhale left, exhale right. Inhale right, exhale left. Inhale left, exhale right. Inhale right, and exhale left. Drop your hand down, keep your eyes closed. Preparing in your mind for Kapalbhati. Inhale into your abdomen. exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now inhale fully, completely, and begin. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Release and relax. And preparing for round two. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, and inhale fully, completely, and begin. Exhale, inhale, and exhale. Preparing for third round. Inhale into your abdomen. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And inhale fully, completely. And begin. Exhale, inhale, and exhale. Gently open your eyes. And go into child pose. Inhale, go into cobra. Inhale, as you exhale, back to child pose. Inhale, cobra, exhale. Inhale, as you exhale, back to child pose. Inhale, back to cobra. Inhale, exhale, child pose. Inhale, back to cobra. inhale, exhale, child pose, and rest in child. Whenever ready, sit up. Once again, become aware of your breath. And become aware how practicing these yogic techniques helping you releasing and relieving from dust allergy. Whenever you're ready, gently open your eyes. Namaste.